Okay, so this is an actual demonstration of a vortex particle separator I built from pieces that I bought from the dollar store. I think it cost me a total of $16 for absolutely everything here. Anyway, you're going to see the vortex in operation. I'm going to suck up some stuff, polyurethane that I've sanded from the floor here on a room that I'm redoing, and you can see it in action. Okay, as I said, this was done, this was actually built from pieces of plastic from food containers I bought at the dollar store, as well as some crazy glue for like a buck, and the rest was done from scrap plywood, and I'll just show you the insides of this thing here. It's no more than a bucket, a simple paint bucket with some plywood and a few vanes here to stop the vortex from occurring in the actual paint bucket itself. And the reason I did this was because this particular $20 vacuum cleaner was blowing out filters. These things are expensive as hell. And it was actually trashing the filters because it was plugging them up with these very fine particles of sawdust that you see on the floor right here. Okay, that's from the sanding operation I'm doing right here on this floor. So I decided I'm tired of paying for freaking filters. I'm going to build this thing. It costs me next to nothing to do. And you can do the same. Hope you enjoyed this.